Hey guys, HorseFan2012 here, so I know I haven't posted in like so long. I don't remember what the last time I posted was, like a real video. I've been like posting shorts, but I haven't posted like a real video. So today I'm gonna be doing a assigning riders to horse videos. I was watching some of my old videos and I saw that they were like really bad quality, and I said that I had a lot of like horses. I had like five. So yeah, right now I'm gonna give you just an overview of horses, and then we can get started. Horses and riders. I really don't have any riders, but I have like all the horses. Okay, so here's an overview of all the horses, and then there's the riders. It's kind of sad actually that I have like this many riders, and some of them aren't even riders. Like those two aren't actually riders. It's the vet and the owner of the stable, but look at all those horses. So yeah, they're all Schleich horses. They're all Schleich life horses. Oh yeah. They're like Schleichs, but some of them are like, look, this one is Tara. So they're mostly all Schleich, so let's get started. So let's start with the owner of the barn and the vet. So let's start with the owner. Now she usually has two or three horses, so let's get her two horses. So I usually like Jazzy with her, but she's had Jazzy a lot, so I'm gonna do somebody else. I'll do Pumpkin, because Pumpkin's just really cute and she's really special, so I'll do Pumpkin. Her full name is Pumpkin Pie, but I just call her Pumpkin. And then she'll have another one. Since she usually has two or three horses, she can have Vanilla and her baby Honey, so then she has like basically like three horses. So yeah, those are her horses, so, and her name is Caroline. So this video could probably be kind of boring to some people, but I really enjoy it, so yeah. Now next is Lucy, the vet, and I actually have a perfect horse for her, Majesty. She usually has really fancy black horses, and she usually has two horses. So then I'm going to give her another one. It's one of my repaints. It's one of my very recent repaints. So, yeah. So Fancy and Majesty are her two horses. I haven't put Fancy with anybody because I just finished repainting her today. So yeah, this can be Fancy's first ever owner, and then Majesty. Okay, now next, this is actually my best friend Schleich rider. Her name is Natalie, so shout out to Natalie if you're watching this. She usually watches all my videos. But, yeah, this is, I don't really remember her name, doesn't really matter, and she just kind of, like, lives at my house, and here's her unicorn, so obviously I'm just gonna put her with her unicorn. She's even, like, magnetized, so she, like, has to be with her, and her unicorn's name is Berry, or Ivy. You can call her either one. So, yeah, I guess that's her. We're already almost done. I mean, we've only done like a few of the horses, but yeah. So next is what is your name? Oh, her name's Sarah. Yes. Yeah, so next is Sarah, and she has her own horse, but she's gonna have another one because she's never had more than two. So yeah, she has Starlight. That's her signature horse. She's always been with Starlight. And then one more. I like her with Mocha, so that's what I'm gonna do. So she's gonna have Mocha and then Starlight. Now next is Jamie, my only child rider. I think it might be the only child rider that exists. Don't come for me if it's not. It's just the only one that I've ever seen. She usually has two ponies. So, of course, we have to put her with Sugar, her signature horse that she came with, of course. And then, how about Missy? I like her with Missy, so she will have these two ponies. Now, next is Kate. She usually has two or three horses. So, of course, I have to put her with Bella because her and Bella are just, like, amazing together. So, she's going to be with Bella. And then also, I've never put her with Zeus before. Zeus is also one of my repaints. He's actually pretty good. I like him. But Zeus really never had an owner because I, like, never use him. But I guess he can finally have an owner and it'll be Kate. So now, the last rider is I forgot both of my new riders' names. This is Lizzie. Yes, this is Lizzie. And she also has a signature horse. Aurora. Yes, I always forget her name too. I always forget both of their names. Aurora and Lizzie. So, yes, this is Aurora. This is Lizzie. They're really good together. And she always has one horse. She's had Sniper before, but they just weren't really a good fit. So, I switched her to Aurora, her signature horse. Okay, now since this was such a short video, I wanted to show you something that I got for Christmas. So, I got the Schleich Barn for Christmas. There it focused. It's really cool and I love it. Little pastures. And here's kind of like a little overview of my Schleich Barn. There's not really anybody in it because I kind of took all the horses out and it's kind of messy. But yeah. So, I guess that's it. So, that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And comment below what idea I should do next because I kind of ran out of ideas. So, yeah. And if you would like to, you should like and subscribe because it really helps out and it'll help me figure out new ideas and stuff. And I'll actually be more motivated to post. So, bye!